Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. With me, Amethyst Lunatari. We're going to look for... Well, we're going to look for the map. First, we're going to look for the dungeon that contains the map. Then we're going to go into the dungeon to find the map. And then we're going to... The map will point us towards where the fifth staff piece is. We were told to look for the Crystal Tower. Which either the staff... I guess that's where the staff piece is, but we have to ask around where that is. We're in Elsewhere right now. What was told to us in the dream by Rhea Solmain is that it's south of a mountain range, and that from the Crystal Tower you could see the mountain range. And that the mountain range runs from High Rock to Valenwood. I guess I could see it, maybe. But we've been in Hammerfell already. Then we went to Skyrim. Then we went to Valenwood. Then we went to Elsewhere. Notice how we're right around this area. Haven't picked up these two yet. So, who can see the mountain range? First guess would be High Rock with a runner-up Summurset Isle. Maybe they can see it from here since it runs to Valenwood, but let's try High Rock. This is my character's home province. We've already run to the Labyrinth of Vaj Khan and the Crypt of Vemraruga to find, I believe it was the Ogma Infinium? It was to find the Ring of Finaster. The Ogma Infinium, I think, was in Skyrim, it turned out. I think. Either that or Morrowind, but I'm thinking Skyrim. But anyway, it's all becoming a blur at this point because there's really no defining features, really, to these provinces except a bit of lore here and there. Let's go to Wayrest. And I just sneezed. Maybe I'm allergic to Wayrest. That would be sad. The port city of Wayrest hails all weary travelers who wish to rest. Makes sense. Find the strength within our walls to continue your journey wherever they might be. That would be to the Crystal Tower. But now, we're at night, so we're going to be attacked by stuff. Luckily, here is an inn right here. Just got to find the door. I will rub myself into it. Let me in. The Queen's treasure seems to be the last bastion of warmth and light against the Arctic darkness outside. Yeah, I guess, yeah. High Rock can be pretty cold. Nothing compared to Skyrim, of course, but... Hello. I wonder if... Well, I really would just want to stay until nighttime, but maybe, so I could walk around and ask people. We can't really get asked for where things are, so... What time is it? It's 1:25, so, I still sleep for like 7 hours, and then... Act like he didn't come up with the actual price. I did not haggle you down, sir. But, before I started this episode, I sold all the stuff that I had, which wasn't much. Checked the Ring of Finaster again. He still says it doesn't need to be repaired. I know these things lasted a lot longer than other, you know, standard weapons and armor. But we've got three staff pieces with it, and it's still good. You guys seem to need some windows in this place. Okay, you have one. How about opening it, actually? So dark. That's not it. Was it here? No, it's gotta be the other side. Yeah, I took the wrong way. Let me out of this crazy place! I think it's on this wall. Yeah. Oh, great, it's foggy. Foggy day, my lady. Where is the Crystal Tower? Have you tried Summurset? Summurset? Yep, that was my second choice. I heard something strange happen thereabouts. Let me ask one more person before I travel all the way over there. Isn't that just a legend? No, it is not. How about you, sir? Alright, Summurset it is. Now I'm guessing there's a bridge, because it's detached from the land, yet we are traveling via horse, like we've done before, to find something. Maybe this is where we found the... what do you call it? The Ring of Finaster. Way rest or cloud rest? Yeah, let's go to cloud rest. We'll see it. Skywatch? First Hold? The First Hold Rebellion? Travel over the sea! Do we night again? I think it is. We hold the plains of Summurset, for we are the High Elves of Cloudrast. Never will you see more beauty than in our land. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright, there's people about. Yay! Hello. Where is the Crystal Tower? I'll check in the Lillandril. Some strange things have been happening around there. Guessing that's a city. Do you concur? Okay. You concur. Alright, let's travel. This is why it takes the champion 10 years to complete this quest. Lillandril, okay. Only 9 days travel. Now it's nighttime. Welcome to Lillandril, the high elven hold on the northern coast of Summurset. The people here fight for honor and glory. Come, challenge our land, if you dare. Oh, 8:58 in the evening. Okay. I don't know where things are. I've never been here, right? I don't think so. Weapon at the ready? Actually, let's switch this. Because I've repaired these things. Boost my strength up to 83. An inn, a kingdom for an inn. It's so dark. How about a light spell then? All the better to see the inn when we get to it. I hate these things because I always think they're monsters waiting. Okay, we got water. Guess I'll go east. Oh! God damn it! I went into map. I got so surprised. I was trying to go east. Is this? That's not east, that's west. Never mind. They frazzled me a little bit. Then you have to have. After I haven't played this for a little while, the sneak up and attacks from behind always seem to frazzle me a little bit more than after an hour or so of play. Who put this light post right in the way? Execute whoever that was. I'm not seeing any in. Oh, where am I now? No hedge maze. Oh, I hate it. Die. Thieves in the night. How I loathe them. That's a weapon shop. And there's the wall. I did not find anything. Oh. I demand a lawyer. I'm being harassed. At least you didn't attack from behind. I'm gonna have to repair this dagger. Alright, this is getting old. I got more things. Did I actually drain my shield down? Oh no, not my shield. My mana's down. Well, that makes sense because I used a spell. Never mind. Blue is mana. Green is life. Red is stamina. Alright, so we got a mage's guild. We could just wait in here for a while, but it's stupid. Should I mark it? I should mark it. I'm probably gonna be coming back here. The door. I just wanna mark it on my map. If you click the door, it'll mark it on your map, but I'm missing. I'm guessing it's this door? Oh, I gotta hit Alt Mages. Guild. Guild F? Let's save. In case I do die, I'll still have it marked. Hello? I require lodging. There are monsters out here and I'm tired from riding. Driving. Seven or nine days? I forget. It all blurs together when you ride for that long. Of course, that's a small amount compared to normal. Hello? In. That's a weapon shoppy. Another weapon shoppy. Come on. Oh! Oh my god! V. V. Terminator got busted. Thank God, I was about to ask her. The haunted goblin seems to be the last bastion of warmth and light against the Arctic darkness outside. Who's? I guess it's just winter everywhere right now. Well, let me put my weapon away, sorry about that. Hi. Don't bother with a cheap room at the haunted goblin, Brenton. Go at least a double. Why? It's just one of me. If you're looking for a dungeon to crawl in, there's one right outside. Thanks, I think. Why don't you talk to the bartender? He actually likes strangers. Yep, it's just the hospitality I was hoping for. One day. Not even one day. Pardon me. Want to begin the resting. Worry bones and all that. What we got here? We have books and things. What is that? It's like a viewmaster, viewfinder thing. Oh look! Gold. A pouch of gold. Nope, it's just a poster on the wall to make you think there's a nice bookcase or something with that, all that stuff. Alright, so. I'm actually gonna rest. Normally rest to, get my mana up. And then I get my shield back. And then get my mana back up. 7 hours passed. On top of that, okay, 10:43 in the morning. Perfect. I wonder if any of the stuff that I picked up is magical. It isn't. I wonder about my dagger of strength. Still condition new. I don't use it that much. I'm gonna drop this stuff. It's not worth selling. The daggers are a gold piece each. Maybe haggle them up to 2 or 3, but... And the bucklers aren't much more. I just grabbed them in case they might be magical, and they're not, so... And all this other stuff is stuff that I want to keep until I at least use it up. Here. I'm littering. I'm littering. Gonna ask after the Crystal Tower. At which point we're probably going to talk to the King or Queen, or maybe the Mages Guild. Who are you? You can call me Cymbalia Elsinorin. I am a innkeeper. You know, I am partners with some gentlemen for the ownership of some inns in town. Okay. Fascinating. Where is the Crystal Tower? The Crystal Tower is a nexus of power known by all mages as the Crucible of Magic. You should ask the Mages Guild for any information about it, though I'd guess they would tell you little or nothing. Okay. Whatever are you doing? Me and poor Kilkimitar Cylinthar. Do not hurt poor Kilkimitar Cylinthar, and me answer question. Alright, I won't hurt you. Where is the Crystal Tower? It is said that the Mages Guild seeks the Crystal Tower for some artifact of great power with which they can fight the followers of the Mad God. The Mad... Can't be. It's gotta be some other mad god, right? It can't really be Sheogorath. Daedric, Prince of Madness. Well, anyway, perhaps if you were to go to the Mages Guild and ask them, they would agree to help in return for some payment. Alright, well... Thank you, crazy monkey guy. Luckily, we marked the Mages Guild on our map. Did I mark it in some other town? I don't even remember anymore. Here it is. Alright, so... Go east to the Hedge Mage, and then go north. Making sure, because I think we could pass the Hedge Mage because we wouldn't even see it through the fog. Here we go. Rumor has it Jack Torrance is still in there, frozen to death. His son and wife having fled to safety. Yeah, north. It might be... I don't think we can go in any of those entrances. Let's just, like, pass this. Sorry, guys. Just... Maybe we can get in this way. Yeah. You enter the Dim Mages Guild, warmed by a spell that dries the snow from your face and hair almost immediately. Books, charms, scrolls, and other relics older than human memory are kept in pristine condition here by the same mystic energy. Interesting. Oh, we're in like the back rooms or something? Oh, hi. Maybe not. My name is Corum Ashlin, and I have the dubious honor of being the lore master of this Mage's Guild. Word has spread that you seek the Crystal Tower. I have known students of mine to search an entire lifetime, never destined to walk within its hallowed halls. Well, I hope that won't be our case. I will, however, consider doing something I would have never thought to do. I will help you find the Crystal Tower. In return, you must do a favor for me first. You see, a few nights ago, priests of the Mad God attacked our guild. They were protected by some sort of spell that absorbed our magic, making us powerless to stop them. Many of our initiates died, and the priests carried off a number of our treasured artifacts. Among these was a small diamond. I cannot speak more of this, other than to say it serves a vital purpose here in the Guild by strengthening our magic. It has a secondary function as well, one that would be of interest to you. I quested and won this magical gem in fair combat from its previous master, the Demi-Lich Zarathus. Really? It is said that the light from the gem will allow the wearer to see the true location of the Crystal Tower on a specially prepared map, a map I have in my study. The priests, however, have the diamond. If you would consider recovering it, I would be happy to show you the location of the Crystal Tower. You will, however, have to bring me the diamond first. Do you agree? I have no choice. Good. You will find the Temple of the Mad God outside the silly city of Lillandril. Wait a moment while I get a pen and mark the location on your map. Remember, bring me the diamond and I will show you the location of the Crystal Tower as a reward. Corm inscribes the location of the Temple of the Mad God onto your map. Okay. Temple of the Mad God, so that's the actual place we're going. Interesting. Let's see if he has any magical artifacts. Buy magic items. Alright, a lot of this stuff is... I have better. I have ebony. Which is the best I've seen so far in any of these things. Bracelets, belts, and torx is ebony. I already have a bracelet of endurance. And a crystal of healing. Ring of Silence. I guess that's cool to stop spellcasters from casting, which would stop yourself from casting as well, I'm sure. Alright, I don't need any of those things, but thank you very much. How many potions do I have of power? Restore power 15. That should be fine. I would get more, like up to 20, but then you can't carry as much. Oh, wrong map. So we are here. Here's the temple of the Mad God. Which sounds better than saying Temple of Mad God. Well, I don't think I'm going to go there in this episode, because we're almost a half hour in already. I do, however, want to see if any equipment shops are selling anything. Where's the nearest store? Southwest of here. So most likely there's nothing special, but I know I passed a few. I just don't remember where it was in my mad dash. Southwest. Well, there's these buildings in the way. I'd love to go directly southwest. So instead we have to go south and west. People? Maybe over here? Well, this isn't water. No, I thought it was water. Everything looks so weird in this fog. Let me mark that. Thank you. New supply store. I guess across the city is the old supply store. You enter new supply store, stamping your feet to warm them and shaking the frozen snow from your shoulders. Many items of the interest hang on the walls and are displayed in the display case in front of you. Okay. Let me just check with him. A dagger of frost resistance. It's of limited use, though. Armor. Oh, it just has a buckler. Really, it doesn't have much of anything. Your Ring of Finaster does not need any repairing. I have not repaired this thing once yet, guys. And the Staff of Chaos is half completed. I mean, even if it does, like, just randomly break in a dungeon, I probably would just go get it again, because it would probably last to the end of the game. Maybe. Depending. I was gonna ask him where a store was, but he would just point to this one. See if I can find another one. What I want to do is find another Dagger of Strength. But, I don't know. Let's ask one of these people. Hopefully they'll point me somewhere else than where I came from. The inscribed location on your map, Zenotha Goil. A mercenary. I got into Lillandril a little while ago looking for some excitement. Well, if you come at night, you'll certainly find it. Well, thank you very much for that inscription on my map, and it's right around the corner, and this is the building here. Let me just look at one more place. You let a spray of snow and wind into an elite equipment store as you enter. Still, with the exception of the puddle by the door, the chamber is neat and tidy. The walls and display case are fully stocked with all varieties of weaponry and supplies. How about supplies? Oh god, really? Alright. Ah! Seriously? Keep more things in stock, will ya? Alright, let me mark this on my map too. Because I'll be coming back here. Elite equipment. So I already know where the Mage's Guild and two shops are. You know what I didn't mark, though? An inn. Well, we know it's way south somewhere. In fact, here's one right here. Let's mark the map. Haunted Goblin. That's the one we were at. Okay, perfect. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we actually go to the... What is it? Of the Mad God? Temple of the Mad God? It's not in Valenwood. Temple of the Mad God, yeah. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.